You know, that last vid had it all going, all different things, but it actually, it's fluent. It's the same thing every time you go up and down it. So let me just do it here. I've been doing this number five box, by the way. So here we are. Start off with a downstroke. End on a downstroke on the number one note, and then you're going to go up and then just flow it sensitively. Down, up. Down, up, up. So the up, up starts again between the two and the three notes, which is the three and the two note. The two and the three string, which is the two and the three note. Up, up, just happened to be that way. Up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up. Let's do that again. Down, down. It is different. Then it's a downstroke on the middle. Down, up, down, and then it starts its down as normal routine. Down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, up. Down, up, up. One note, up, up, change strings. Down, up, up, change strings. Down, 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 up. So, anyway, I came up with this one in order to keep things kind of on the edge. Start off on the five. When you get up to the one, it's a downstroke. Start with it, slide down, and go to the next box down, which would be a four box, and go up. So now it's up, down, up, up, and now it starts sequencing all the way down. Up, down, up, 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 and then down, up, down, down, up, down, down. You remember, we change the strings from the fifth to fourth is a down, 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 down. So it's actually like banjo chords, man. And then backwards banjo chords. So let's do that. Down, down, slide down, up, down, up, down, down. Up, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down. So we got that one on the record.